results with 62% of the precincts reporting. These are the state delegates, the all-important state delegates, which will determine the winner of the Iowa caucuses. Once again, Pete Buttigieg with 26.9% of the state delegates. Bernie Sanders, 25.1%. Elizabeth Warren, 18.3%. Joe Biden, right now over there in fourth place, 15.6%. Klobuchar, 12.6%, Yang, 1.1%, Steyer, 0.3%, and Bloomberg and Gabbard, 0%. Bloomberg was never campaigning in Iowa to begin. All right, so let's take a look for the top seven, the popular vote that we have these numbers just released right now. Once again, 62% of the precincts reporting. In the popular vote, Bernie Sanders is ahead by 1,190. He's got 28,220 over Pete Buttigieg, 27,030, who's in second place in the popular vote. Elizabeth Warren in third place, 22,254. Joe Biden in fourth place, 14,176. Amy Klobuchar, fifth place, 13,357. Andrew Yang, you can see him over there, 1,124. Tom Steyer, 222. That's the popular vote that we're getting right now, officially released. These are the official results from the Iowa Democratic Party. But remember, the popular vote is interesting, but it's the state delegates who will determine the winner of the Iowa caucuses. And you can see with 62% of the precincts reporting, among the state delegates, Pete Buttigieg is in the lead right now, 26.9%. Bernie Sanders in second place with 25.1%. 18.3% for Elizabeth Warren, Joe Biden in fourth place, 15.6%. But remember, 38% of the precincts remain at large. We don't have those results yet. And the party chairman, Troy Price, did not tell us when we would get the remaining precincts. Let's look over to David Chalian. Let me go over this way to David Chalian. He was over there, but now he's over here. All right, let's do a little analysis right now. We have a difference between the state delegates, who's number one, and the popular vote, who's number one. So your mission, explain.
I'm going to do my best. Let's start with just the state delegates that you see right here, Wolf. As you noted, Pete Buttigieg is on top with 26.9% of those state delegate equivalents. He is followed by Bernie Sanders at 25.1. They're kind of in a tier by themselves. This is the metric that matters. This is what we will end up projecting a winner of the Iowa caucuses. This determines who wins the Iowa caucuses. Think about it like the Electoral College, if you will, in a general election. But there is also the popular vote total today. We've never had this information before. The Iowa Democratic Party is now putting out the popular vote total, and take a look at the different order here. Bernie Sanders is at top, 28,220 votes. He's 1,190 votes ahead of Pete Buttigieg. So you see a different order in the popular vote. This is precisely what Bernie Sanders and his allies were envisioning when they wooed the Democratic Party to change their rules in the way that the Iowa Democratic caucuses are conducted. They wanted this popular vote total reported because they understood they could run up the score, let's say with young people in college towns. But the way that the caucuses work, Wolf, is that if you have support everywhere across the state, you can collect more delegates. And that's the important metric for who wins. Now, it's only 62% reporting. It's not that Bernie Sanders can't win the delegate count too tonight. He can, or others could come up as more vote comes in. But right now, because of the way the caucuses are run, you could turn out a lot of people in some areas, but you get capped on how many delegates are available there. So Pete Buttigieg, the all-important metric, just take a look again. Over here, 26.9% of the delegates, he's in the lead, Wolf.